No, I did not. 2016 Ford Escape brake light replacement. You got two bolts that hold it in and just slide it right out after removing, popping up the tail light. What you do is you slide it out here. The top one is the brake light. Take the new bulb. Make sure you can slide it in. As soon as you get it in there, hold the camera for me there, mother. Keys it. Not me. This.
Hello.
Bam.
What is it?
All right. Like, yeah. Make sure you get it fitted. Prop it in place. Like so. And just take it, insert it back in. And you turn it to lock it. Bam. Take your light, come back up, slide the rubber parts up under the flap. It's the opposite side. Up under the flap, like so. And then go ahead and prop it right in. And they right back together. And now we about to check out the brakes again. Make sure it's coming on. Here we go. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like the video. The light's shining bright. You pressing on the brake? Yeah, it's on. Turn the lights on. And then take your foot off the brake. Alright, see, now the tail light is on. Now press on the brake. And now both of them illuminating. And then we're gonna shut this real quick and see how it looks. The button. All right, yeah. Back in business. Yep. Now I'm just gonna open it back up and put the screws in. Show you how to do it. I was just scrambling around, I forgot to start recording. Two screws. Uno, dos. Yeah. If you can see, I need your light. If you can see. To shine over here. It's where you put the two screws in. Uno. Dos. I'm gonna just tighten it down. My thing. I can't use that. Oh my goodness. Just tighten it on down. Bam, bam, bam. Let's hold this quick so I can make it a little bit faster.
Is it on there?
Where?
On there now.
these two that you have to pry off to get to the eight millimeter screws. This one's a little bit crooked. My man, there you go.
Light the camera.